What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Before I get into the video, kindly do me a little favor. Let's make this channel popular. If you're not subscribed to my channel, kindly click on that subscribe button and also on the bell sign so you would be notified anytime I upload a new video. I'm sure you guys know already. You already know what you want to watch. Don't mind me. You've seen the title, you've seen the thumbnail. You know exactly what you're about to watch. So it's all about the video I uploaded yesterday. I know some people have come to attack me in the comment section. I've deleted most of their comments because I don't like it commenting in my comment section. Like I said in the other video, I said it was an alleged thing. We are not sure. It's just somebody who has come to posted it, and I'm gonna be displaying the post for you guys to see. And even in that my video, I said that Tontidike haven't reacted to this, which I feel within myself that I'm sure she's going to react because she don't take all this kind of thing, even if it is real or it is not real. I knew she was going to react, and she has reacted. And this was a post through Bobrisky's Instagram account. So she made a short video clip to say she has not been deported, blah blah blah, she's the King Tonto and all this stuff. But to me, what I really see about the whole thing is that what I say about the whole thing is that if you don't do certain thing or people don't know your weakness, they will not use it against you. That is what I think. So because people already know, okay, she's this kind of person, she gets pissed off so easily, she gets angry so easily, and she can do and undo or all those kind of stuff. Maybe that is why they've cooked up the story. And probably maybe she was arrested, and maybe she was later freed because it was just a verbal thing, and I don't know, maybe they've settled it with him themselves in the station and all those stuff, since it wasn't like she attacked the man with something or injured the man. It's just a talk over thing. And probably the man might not even understand what she was saying, but the man might feel within himself that, okay, maybe this lady is insulting me due to what happened. So it's possible, they've sorted out, or probably she wasn't arrested at all. So it was, and I said in my other video, I said it was according to what we saw online, according to what that person posted. I'm sure you guys are already seeing the post already. So I'm going to be dropping the video clip of when she was saying, oh, she's in deported, blah, 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 and all those stuff. So I'm not giving fake news. I give news based on what we see, based on headline that we see, and I make sure in every of my videos to say, okay, if I'm sure about something, I say, okay, I'm sure about it. If I haven't sure about it, I make mention of it to say, okay, for this we aren't sure, we are waiting for more proof. Or I always make sure to use the word alleged. So I said in that video it was an alleged thing. We are not 100% sure. And I even said she might come up to defend this, whether yes or no. And she have actually came to defend it. So that's all for today's video. I just want to let you guys know that she wasn't deported. She's still in Dubai, enjoying herself, enjoying her holiday or whatever she went there to do. So that's all for today's video. I'm gonna see you guys in my next one. Peace.
Hello, people. What's up? I heard you guys have been looking for me, all to the extent that you guys created fake news that I was deported? Really? Anyways, I'm still here. Gonna be here for a while.
Yeah.
Mommy, remove your mic for this
video. Remove your mic from this video. Still here, still here, still here.
Still here, baby. And please stop the fake news. Who've been deported?
Exactly.
Y'all don't know my name? It's King Tonto.
Tonto.
You are joking with me, shit.
I love this.
I swear, this vlogger's been joking with me.